This is FMT Row in Golf Posture. What you want to do is hook an FMT to a low position. Go ahead and set up into your golf posture. Make sure you've got a nice neutral lower back. Grab onto both handles on the FMT. Make sure you go back so there's a nice bit of tension. Maintaining posture. You're going to pull back, release nice and slowly. Maintaining posture and pulling back for the prescribed amount of reps. That's FMT Row in Golf Posture.